Humans are priceless. That is something that every single person has ever told you in your life. Humans are priceless, 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 priceless. Yeah, what does priceless even mean? If you think about it, people aren't really priceless because you have to eat food, you have to drink water, you have to have education, you have to pay to live. If you don't pay, you would probably die. As such, humans are probably worth something. You, dear viewer, watching this video is probably worthless. I mean priceless. I'm very sorry. Priceless. I meant to say priceless. Sometimes, for legal reasons, you go to court, and going to court is not really fun because you waste your time and all you're doing is just sitting there watching people arguing with words that you don't understand. And if they decide that you wasted your time for no reason, they sometimes will compensate you for that. And how do they do that? Well, they calculate it based on your salary. So say that you live a good 80 years and have an average income of the US, $50,000, which is not a lot, but not too little at the same time. You spend the first 22 years of your life wasting your time, I mean, going to school. And then you retire at 65 because you're too old to do anything. That sums up the 43 years of work. 43 times $50,000 per year is $2.15 million. Less than a large villa, but just a bit more than a Bugatti Veyron. So now you can say you're as expensive as a car. That's not a lot, actually. If you calculate the math, equates to roughly $74 per day, $3 per hour, and 0.6 cents per second. So if a friend ever wastes your time, you know who you are. Pay up. A $50,000 income is just the average. People usually have a much higher income, $100,000 per year. Whoa, that's a lot. Your time will be worth double average if you had such an amazing income. Obviously, this is not actually how much your time is worth, rather just a bunch of random numbers. Another way to look at this is through happiness. If you're happy, your time is worth more. Because as they've said, happiness is gold. Oh wait, they've never said that? Well, whatever, because I just said it. If you have a good time, you could consider your time to be worth more. On the other hand, if you have a bad time, because all your friends are spamming you on social media, then you could consider your time to be worthless. So, if you want your time to be worth it, be happy. Yeah, but PKPV, I don't think it works like that. I mean, happiness isn't actually worth something. All right. I'm going to be boring and say time is associated with productivity. Because if you are productive, your time is worth more. If you don't accomplish anything, how could you say your time was worth it? Unfortunately, if you're not doing anything, you know who you are. Procrastination is sadly done more often than it should be. So if you do that, your time, well, it goes down the drain. I in no way am the most productive person in the world. Far from it, actually. But hey, at least I get my work done. I believe in the benefits of being productive and not procrastinating. So if you want your life or your time to be worth it, work. Hey, I should make an entire video about procrastinating. Well, you can expect what my next video is going to be like. As an ending to this, this video should be around 6 minutes long. And by the way, my videos are that short because people have short attention spans and 20-minute videos don't really work now. Anyways, based on the first method of a $100,000 salary, watching this video costed you $4.32 of your time. Maybe you should have done something more productive after all. I'm just kidding. Do whatever you want, like watching my videos, because seriously, I need watch time, so watch them.
If you enjoyed this video, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell icon. That will be greatly appreciated. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Goodbye. I'll see you all next month.